And now, former Baywatch babe, Donna D'Errico, uncensored.
Not quite what we had in mind. What the hell happened to her?
Donna D'Errico busted up her face pretty bad while she was out looking for Noah's Ark.
We now go to our own DM Zebra for comment.
You gotta be kidding me!
Nope, this is real. Donna is in Turkey hiking around Mount Ararat, which according to the Bible is where Noah's Ark and his animals came to rest.
I guess it's been her lifelong dream to go search around for Noah's Ark.
And she's got photographic proof of the injuries she sustained.
So she is hiking, I guess tripped, fell, busted up her face, it's all scratched up, bleeding.
Well, maybe she can head over to the Bethlehem manger and ask baby Jesus to heal her. We're kidding. That would be ridiculous.
I don't understand why you would look for Noah's Ark.
Yeah, no good can come from that. Steve Carell built one and it almost ruined his career. Which makes us wonder, what's Donna really searching for?
I think she's searching for fame.
Better chance of finding that Ark.
It's like you're gonna go to, like, you're gonna look for Sasquatch in Oregon.
And Mrs. Sasquatch, both of whom were left off the Ark. Sorry to make fun, Donna, but there's no way you're gonna find a 5,000-year-old boat made of wood because...
There was two termites on the boat.
Donna D'Errico, everybody! She was on Baywatch, where they also traveled two by two.